Hi, I'm Chuck Carr, Dean of the College of Engineering at the University of Alabama. I want to thank you for taking the time to sit and view this DVD to learn things that are going on at the University of Alabama. I want to applaud you for taking this time to give serious consideration to your future. You know, at the University of Alabama, in our College of Engineering, we have a long, long history of producing outstanding young people. We've had young people who have been recognized as Holling Scholars, Goldwater Scholars, Truman Scholars, Port Scholars, students on the USA Today Academic All-American team. Personally, I don't think this is an accident. I think it's a consequence of a very, very straightforward three-step process we follow here in our College of Engineering. First and foremost, we work really, really hard to recruit great young people like you. Last year in our freshman class, they had outstanding grade point averages, high ACTs, and the truth of the matter is I like young people with good test scores and good grade point averages. But I didn't say we were working hard to recruit great students. I said we were working hard to recruit great people. We also have young people who have been involved in athletics, scouting, cheerleading. They understand giving back to community. Second thing we do here is we provide students with a wide, wide array of opportunity. I really think it's important that young people get involved and are proactive in their education. I think it was Mark Twain who once said, never let your schooling interfere with your education. And in a lot of ways, those things you're going to do inside the curriculum represent your schooling. Your education are all these other things you're going to do. We focus on that in our College of Engineering. In fact, we've developed a program we believe is quite unique we call Engineering Plus. In that program, we provide students the opportunity to get involved with undergraduate research, co-ops and internships, creative endeavors, service learning, international experiences, project-based learning. We think these opportunities are part of a very, very important recipe we have here. The third thing we're going to do in the College of Engineering, and you probably want to understand this before you choose to come here, is we're going to challenge you. I believe young people today are a lot like they always have been, and that is they rise to the level of expectations that we place on them. And oh, how our students in the College of Engineering have risen. So if you're interested in taking a look at a program in which we're going to challenge you to become the very best that you can be, if you want to see what it is you can really accomplish, then maybe you'd like to visit us in our College of Engineering. If you want to take that next step, then please check us out on the web at eng.ua.edu or call us for a personal tour, 205-348-2547. Thank you so much. Roll Tide.